Hi guys, welcome to Vision Views. I hope you guys are safe and healthy. So guys, in this video I'd like to cover up on the Aprilia's next generation engine update. Before starting the video guys, I'm really sorry I'm making this video in the night. Just now I've come from the office, I'm shooting this video in the night. I'll surely try and do it in the daytime in coming videos, right? I'm really sorry for that. And continuing with the video guys, the next generation engine of Aprilia, particularly the 150cc engines, right, at present what we get from Aprilia will be having more power option. At present we have 11 bhp for 150cc engines, right, but the next generation engine you'll be having 15 bhp that to compete with the competitors. Aprilia has made a collaboration with the Chinese manufacturer. I'll share the name in the screen. There is a pronunciation problem. Please do check out that as well. So the competitors at present are Yamaha Aerox 155, Honda PCX 160. So PCX 160, I hope we don't have it here. It is international product of Honda. And Yamaha NMAX 155, right? So to compete with this vehicles, Aprilia is bringing the updated engine, right, the new generation engine. So apart from the engine upgrade, the other features what Aprilia will add up is the keyless ignition, silent stop option, automatic engine cutoff. When your vehicle is in the idle, automatically the engine will cut off, right? So this feature is already, it is available in the Yamaha Aerox 155, except the keyless ignition option, right? I have not seen it. I'm really sorry if there is a wrong update, but other features are already available in the Yamaha Aerox. And regarding the launch guys, soon Aprilia will announce the launch. There is no any COVID high cases, right? Soon every manufacturer who is planning to launch the vehicle, they will surely update the announcement also. When there is an announcement, I'll surely make a short video in this short section, or I'll make a dedicated video. This is a short video guys. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on the next video. Please get vaccinated. Please be safe. Bye.